contest is scheduled for and her partner from Sioux Falls, South Dakota, Shayna. Introducing the champions. They are the WWE Women's
tag titles, and Byron, what have you heard from the champ?
None of the female superstars talked to Byron, let alone two of them, coming into this match, possibly underestimating their competition. Just a quick reversal by Bayley.
Pretty drop kick. Boom, straight forearm. Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
She's putting up quite a fight here, Cole, but despite that, now it can be a bit too much. Brutal beatdown.
She really needs to make a tag here, guys. There's no way she can continue. What a tag team match. She's dazed in the corner there. Running knee right between the shoulder blades. Attack to the midsection. The lethal combat. Shayna Baszler making her move.
Splash!
Salt!
Super kick!
A
corner's his. This top rope.
Chad Gable doing a great job. Whoa, Jey Uso dodging. Jey Uso showing us how to get it done. The champ top rope. Uso splash. I think the champ's got it. Can Gable pull it?
For your winners and still Raw Tag Team Champions, Jimmy Uso and Jey Uso. The following contest is a triple threat match. And his opponents, first from Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing in at Monterrey, Mexico, weighing in at 190.
On the other side of things, there's Matt Riddle, the original bro. A laid-back kind of dude. Bicycle needs some.
Absolutely. Triple threats create circumstances that lead to interesting bedfellows, allies out of necessity.
Eliminating the strongest entity so you can go one-on-one is a...
That'll hinder your modeling career. Right today. Schoolboy pinning combination.
Oh, maybe not.
Power. The midsection sunset flip. Wow.
Masterful execution by the Miz.
Exactly who that will be.
Into the Sherman's.
Oh, the reversal by the Miz. Miz with the figure four. Figure four leg lock.
And he got in there. I thought that was it.
Really just laying it in.
He might have been waiting on that one.
Oh, my favorite thing, the world famous and seen skull crushing finale. So glad I bet on him to win.
The Miz got the worst end.
Riddle.
That was a big pinfall victory right there.
Beating one WWE competitor is hard enough, but
the following contest is scheduled for one fall. His opponent from Dublin, Ireland, weighing in at 267.
Clear the way, fella.
Part of the Lawless outfit is set to wreak havoc.
Yeah, sometimes you need to go outside the bounds of the rules.
Level performance from that. The WWE Universe is willing these superstars on.
Pumping the attack. Tossed into the turnbuckle. Wow, what technical prowess from Kyle O'Reilly.
Yeah, the old change of pace. Well, his opponent's going to need to adjust to Shamor to get the win.
Tough spot to be in.
Yet another counter. Looks like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other. He's one step ahead there. Great technical know-how on display. He's going for it all.
Perched up top. Diving.
Slips out of harm's way.
Saw what he had.
Suicide dump. Setting it up. And.
No, it's not over yet.
Wow. Part of me thought he was going to tap, Cole.
Hoping to end it here.
And the show is up in time.
Oh, that's the Irish curse.
Can he score the pin?
And again, he refuses to stay down. O'Reilly kicked out of cover.
Good.
just